Nepal's coffers are almost empty, Finance Minister Yubaraj Khatiwada told the parliament on Friday. Khatiwada made the remarks while presenting a white paper in the parliament. He said Nepal's economy was in a dismal state.
Budget anushasan ulangan bhayeko karan sarkari dhukuti lagbhag ritto avasthama cha. Sthapit pranali ra manyata biparit katipaya kar chhut diyeko cha. Bina yojana, bina aadhar ra bina srot aayojana karyanwayanko naamma srot ko sunishchitta diyeko cha.
Khatiwada, former governor of the Central Bank of Nepal, also admitted that the situation in Nepal may not be attractive enough for foreign investors.
अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय परिदृश्यमा नेपालको लगानीको वातावरण त्यति उत्साहजनक रहन सकेको छैन। सम्पत्ति शुद्धिकरण तथा आतंकवादी क्रियाकलापमा वित्तीय लगानी निवारणको प्रयासले अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय जगतमा नेपालको छवि, वित्तीय प्रणालीको स्थायित्व, अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय व्यापार विस्तार र लगानीको वातावरणलाई प्रभावित गर्छ। त्यसैले यस क्षेत्रमा सावधानीपूर्वक कार्य गर्न आवश्यक देखिएको छ।
Furthermore, Khatiwada stated that the current crunch upon the government is the result of its investment in public enterprises that is yet to pay them for the management of the employees' salaries and operation of the retirement fund. Nepal will bring in its new budget after 3 months and poses a tough challenge for the newly elected Communist Party of Nepal Unified Marxist-Leninist government.